Right, Edward, how excited are you to be on the first card of 2019?
Yeah. So far, end of 2019, I'm really excited because I'm the one who, in my team, Team Lakai, I'm the one who will be the first, very first to represent again, last 2018. And now I'm really excited again and hoping that I will give again a good win.
And that was going to be my next question. You're the first athlete from Team Lakai to be competing this year, and it's a big 2 weeks for Team Lakai. How important is it for you to get off to a good start?
For me, it's very important, although there's a pressure in me a bit, but I take it as an advantage, and I will take it as a... I will take it as an inspiration for me to do my best in my fight.
How important was it for you to get the rematch with Christian Lee after the first fight finished in disqualification?
Oh yeah, it's very important for me to show who is the really winner for us, and of course for him also to for all the fans to know the real winner, because what happened last on our fight.
Team Lakai are the kings of winning rematches. This is kind of a rematch, although the first fight didn't end in a normal fashion. Do you still feel like this is a normal rematch?
Yeah, I still feel like a normal rematch for this, and I hope that I will bring a good win. And although I win in the disqualification, but a win is a win, and I still consider that as a rematch. Now I'm ready for it.
I don't know if you heard, but Christian has predicted he's going to win in the first round by TKO. What did you think about that?
Yeah, every fighter can predict what to do. Even if you're a fighter, you can think of what will do to your opponent. But your opponent is a person also is training and doing a game plan. So I think on Saturday, whose fighter have the good game plan and it will execute it, of course it will the one who will win.
That's going to be my last question. Do you have a prediction yourself? How the fight goes?
Yeah, my prediction is knowing that he's aggressive in a young fighter. I think our fight will be going to 2-2, first round until the third round. And if I cut him on my knockout power, I am lucky.
Brilliant. We're looking forward to it. Good luck. Thank you.